A retrial began today for the man accused of killing a pregnant woman in Door County. Brian Cooper is accused of murdering Alicia Bromfield and her unborn daughter at a resort in 2012. His first trial ended in a hung jury after his previous attorney argued Cooper was too drunk to form the intent to commit murder. Testimony began today. This trial is expected to last most of the week.